traded for a shining stone. Ain't nothing in this life for free. Running from the greatest evil. Finally dawned on me. A man's gotta fight temptation. Keep the wolves from the door. I hear them scratching like I don't know better. Won't you keep the wolves from the door? It won't be long before I cave in and open up the. Drag me down, waiting to pull me under. I've shaken off my chains, but I still feel those shackles living inside of me. I know I gotta fight temptation. Keep the wolves from the door. I hear them scratching like I don't know better. Won't you keep the wolves from the door? It won't be long before.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. As we head towards kickoff, two quarterbacks will be on the field today trying to push their team to victory. It's the Jaguars going up against the Colts. Now we'll take you out to Everbank Field for this matchup.
The Colts are back deep, waiting for the kick. And Myers is set now for the opening kickoff. This game is underway. Gray's not going to test the coverage this time as he takes a knee. Here comes the former Kansas State quarterback, Josh. He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack.
Well, every defense is looking for somebody to sack the quarterback, and that time the speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle and gets the sack.
Leaner fights through contact.
Now, if you want to keep your place on the offense, then catch the pass and break a tackle and get some extra yards. That's what the guy did on that play. Nice job by him.
The Colts take it from the 23. Looking across the middle. It's caught by Dante Moncrief.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
First down at the 37. Looking middle that time, and it's incomplete. One of the old reliables in the NFL, even with the change of scenery. Andre Johnson on the outside.
Still plenty of gas left in that tank. Look, he's a good route runner. He has great size, and we know he can catch the football down the field.
Second and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. One player to watch on the defensive side of the ball today is Jared Odrick.
Yeah, he knows how to play the game. And look, he's got talent. We know that. That's why he's in the NFL. But this is one tough dude.
The Colts take it from the 38. And he just tosses it incomplete. They're set to punt it away now. We'll see what he can do here. Butler's there to make the tackle. And a run back of about 15. Mariota's coming on now. He'll be guiding the Jaguars today. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Benjamin's tackled down at the 36. How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
Man, he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
And it's knocked down. Here's a look at the offensive unit that needs to get off to a strong start today. The Jaguars snap it at the 36. Good coverage by Butler that time as the pass goes incomplete. Let's talk about this defense at cornerback, a former first-round pick, a physical player in Monte Davis.
Yeah, Monte Davis, he is physical, and he really has an edge to him. The way he plays just gets up in the receiver's face. He has an attitude, and it permeates through the whole defense. The Jaguars don't have a lot of options on third and long situations. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake.